The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh. Ours has fallen here, but it isn't Adrian. I will cleanse this tomb so you can rest in peace, brother. The death of a hunter is like the death of a brother or sister. We mourn and raise a toast to celebrate the deeds and lives of those we lose. You
Over here! Help! Oh, thank the gods! You came to save me! I was on patrol with some of the hunters to carry their provisions and trophies. We were attacked, and I made a tactical retreat.
You just ran and left the hunters to die?
Well, you see, I'm a coward, and that has kept me alive in this hell. I was sure that someone would come along to rescue me. So the coast is clear? Can I get back home?
Even a coward's life will feed the evil brewing here. I've cleared the way to the castle. You can go.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you! I promise, I'll find a way to repay you.